Doing a quick and easy dinner tonight. Boneless pork loin chops. Quick season. And the same on the other side. Griddle pan smoking. No oil at all. Lay them at an angle so we can get the nice crisscross quiz. I don't know how long these are going to take, to be honest. So we just keep an eye on them. Turn them. It's probably going to be about 4 minutes each side. So turn them up to two. I'm actually going to turn these three times because they're very thick pork chops and I don't want them to burn on one side. So that's after 2 minutes. So we're getting the nice little lines on there. After a couple of minutes on that side, I'm going to turn them again. And then there's one more turn to come. And we're going to turn them again. While they're finishing, we have the ultimate potato treat. They're beautiful, bare almond green potatoes in the microwave for 7 minutes. Just turn them over onto the side so we can cook the fat and pull out the fat round them nicely. And then we're going to grill some mushrooms, some great big button mushrooms. Button? Great big chestnut mushrooms. Turn the heat down a little. I'm going to put a little bit of oil on top, not a lot, because it will smoke me out if I do. Oops, too much. bit of a churn. That's our potatoes done. Look at that. Big pillow of potatoes. Extremely hot and steaming. We're even going to cheat the sauce today. Bisto's best pork gravy. One, two, three, four, oops, four and a half, five. Wasser. And in 2 minutes, we have pork gravy. You can't beat a cheat. There we have it, pork steaks nicely rested. Some nice baby potatoes. Been nicely done in the microwave, and now I've just melted some butter onto them and a bit of salt and pepper. Our son doesn't like mushrooms, so he doesn't get a mushroom. And we'll have some potatoes. And the broccoli to go with it, and that's it. I'm going to run out of potatoes. Chef's treat. And that's it, a little bit of gravy on the meat. And there you have a pork dinner that takes 15 minutes. Bye bye now.